Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, I am going to tell you the steps of how to register for TCS National Qualifier Test. Okay, National Qualifier Test is the written test which the TCS will conduct in order to recruit the fresher candidates for its company. Okay, so I'll tell you the steps how to register with the TCS for National Qualifier Test. Okay, let's start. The first step is just log into, like, just go to this website. Okay, http://www.keris.tcs.com. okay, just type this address in the Google and it will directly take you to the TCS official page. Okay, for Keris, and then go to new user or register. Like, there will be a beginner tag. Under the beginner tab you will find new user or register. Okay, so click on that, and once you click that, a new page will be opened. There select the option IT. okay, IT. After clicking IT, you will get the application form and fill those application form. That application form is nothing but the registration form. Okay, if you register, then only you will be applicable to the National Qualifier Test, which will be conducted by TCS. So it's must to fill the application form. Okay, and give the correct details, because if you give inaccurate details, like if you give some wrong details, they will never contact you, because they will use those details to contact you, like email address, phone number, all those they will ask in order to contact you, like once you are selected, or give you some notifications. These are the basic things which they have to contact you. Okay, so make sure you fill the correct information and accurate information. Okay, next step is give correct phone number and mail address. I already said you. Next, after filling the form, just click OK and you'll be getting the reference ID. Okay, this reference ID, take a print screen and even note down the reference ID number, because that reference ID number will be used for future rounds, like written test or some other things. So mainly the reference ID is the important number which the TCS people will ask you while writing the written test. Okay, so reference ID, make sure you note down somewhere. Okay, or save it somewhere. Next, now log in using your reference ID and password. Okay, you already got the reference ID, and with the help of that reference ID, just do one thing. Go to home page, go to this home page. Okay, www.keris.tcs.com. after going to that page, you'll be getting on the right top as login or register. Okay, click on login. After clicking on login, it will ask you reference ID and password. Okay, give the reference ID and password, then a new window will be opened, and now click on the application form. Okay, in the leftmost table there will be a table format. Okay, first column in the table will be having like application form. Click on that application form and fill the details. Okay, that application form will be a bit lengthy. They'll be asking you all your personal details, personal information, educational qualifications, and do you have any backlogs, what is your educational gap, like do you have any educational gap, or did you have any work experience, like do you have any work experience. All this sort of questions will be asked in that form. So it will be a bit lengthy, and make sure you give all the correct information, and then after filling the application, just click save and continue. Okay, there will be two buttons, save and continue. Okay, click on save and continue. Okay, if you just click save, it will just save. If you click on save and continue, it will take to the next step of the application form. Okay, so make sure you'll click on save and continue. Okay, after clicking on save and continue, after filling all the details, submit the form. Okay, click on submit the form. Now click on apply for drive, because apply for drive, like once you click on submit the form, I said you right, there will be a table format where first it will be application form. You have already filled this application form, so this step is done. And in third or fourth line there will be like apply for drive. Okay, click on that. Automatically it will show you a message that you are successfully applied for drive. Okay, after that you will be called for the written test. Okay, in written test you will be having verbal questions, quantitative aptitude questions, logical reasoning, all those questions. This is all like comes under CRT. Okay, so and after this there'll be they may or may not be the like they these are compulsory. And apart from this, they may ask logical programming and coding questions also in the exam, so it's optional. Okay, it may or may not be. So after this you'll be promoted. If you are selected in this first written round, you'll be promoted to the technical round. Once you got selected under technical round, you'll be promoted to the HR round. Okay, so all the very best for your exam, and make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And I have made a plenty of videos on CRT, so don't forget to watch them also. And all the very best to the TCS National Qualifier Test. All the best.